Hello friends, welcome to my channel IIT Jam Chemistry. Please subscribe to my channel and it is our goal to help you. And to get the notification immediately, click on the bell icon button. Today I am going to discuss an organic name reaction, that is Blanc chloromethylation reaction. The Blanc chloromethylation reaction is a chemical reaction of aromatic rings treatment with formaldehyde and hydrogen chloride, and the reaction is catalyzed by some Lewis acid. It may be zinc chloride or it may be aluminium trichloride, and to produce a final corresponding product, that is chloromethyl arenes or chloromethyl benzene. Now the overview of this reaction is like that. That is, when this benzene, when it is treatment with formaldehyde, hydrogen chloride, and catalyzed by aluminium trichloride, and finally we get chloromethyl benzene. That is a major product. Actually, the Blanc chloromethylation reaction is a substitution type reaction, and it is discovered by Gustav Louis Blanc in 1923. Now, what is the mechanism of this reaction? The mechanism of this reaction is very simple. Actually, the reaction carried out under the acidic condition and with a Lewis acid catalyst, that is aluminium trichloride catalyst. In the presence of this condition, the formaldehyde gets protonated to give much more electrophilic carbon center, and the aldehyde is then attacked by the chloride ion, and finally removing water molecule to give this electrophilic like ionic species. Now this electrophile is then attacked by the aromatic pi electron, followed by aromatization of the aromatic ring, and we get the final product, that is benzyl chloride, or you can say alpha chlorotoluene or chloromethyl benzene. That is, this is a colorless liquid. Friends, not to be confused with benzoyl chloride. The benzoyl chloride structure is this one, and this is also a colorless liquid. What is the role of Lewis acid catalyst? Here, in Blanc chloromethylation reaction, the Lewis acid catalyst, that is AlCl3, it coordinates to hydrogen chloride to give an adduct like HAlCl4, which is much more stronger acid. And another one more idea, that is the Lewis acid effects is the formation of an oxonium ion, which is more reactive in electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. What is the side product of Blanc chloromethylation reaction? The Blanc chloromethylation reaction is performed with a high alertness, because most chloromethylation reaction, it produce highly carcinogenic, that is bis chloromethyl ether, as a byproduct. This is highly carcinogenic complex. This is the overview of a reaction where carcinogenic bis chloromethyl ether is performed when formaldehyde treatment with hydrogen chloride. That is the reagent of Blanc chloromethylation reaction. Now, what is the mechanism of this one? That is, when formaldehyde in presence of hydrogen chloride, it will form a protonated formaldehyde, and after chloride ion attack here, and finally undergo one more formaldehyde and again hydrogen chloride to give finally bis chloromethyl ether. Actually, bis chloromethyl ether is an excellent chloromethylating reagent, and it produces highly carcinogenic. What is carcinogen? A carcinogen is any substance, radionuclide or radioactive substance, that promotes carcinogenesis, that is the formation of cancer. This may be due to the ability to damage the genome or to the disruption of cellular metabolic processes. And another one more side product, that is when the concentration is very high, the formation of side product due to the second addition are observed. And the reaction is like that. So that is also the side product of this reaction. At last, a small request to you. If you have not subscribed to my channel till now, so please subscribe right now. If you find this video useful, then please share with your friends and click the like button below. For more videos, click on the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.